One day after meeting with federal regulators about problems at the Fort Calhoun Nuclear Plant, the president and CEO of OPPD is talking to us.
KETV News Watch 7's Todd Andrews live in the Newsplex with what Gary Gates says about that meeting and the future of the plant. Todd?
Rob, Gary Gates and his colleagues were grilled by top NRC officials in Maryland on Wednesday. Today, he says he feels positive about that meeting. The OPPD board says it remains confident in Gates and his team. With the Fort Calhoun nuclear plant sitting in cold shutdown and the Nuclear Regulatory Commission calling on OPPD leaders, District President Gary Gates has a message.
The recovery process is in full swing right now.
One he's delivering after returning from this East Coast meeting with NRC leaders, one in which he faced questions about what brought the plant under high federal scrutiny.
Do you have a more or less a gut feeling as to where things started to go wrong?
It was so subtle. I think it was those faint human performance signals that we missed.
Gates told the NRC those problems have been addressed since the plant encountered troubles last year, including an electrical fire and questions about flood preparation procedures. Those issues lowered the plant's rating with the feds Thursday.
But our target is excellence, and when we lose that edge on excellence, it's a concern.
Gates said he felt the NRC meeting was positive.
That was evident in all the responses that we got, that they had confidence in OPPD.
But as it ramps things up at the plant, the district's ultimate goal to restart the reactor does not come with a definitive timetable.
We're going to be action-based. When we get certain activities done, then the NRC will inspect it, and then we'll bring the unit back to power operation.
Veteran OPPD board member John Green says he monitored the NRC meeting from Omaha.
I thought the questions were appropriate. I thought our answers were very good.
Green says he has faith in Gates and his team and that they're doing the right things, he says, to get the plant back on track.
Culture of safety needs to be improved. But the plant is safe.
The NRC says it'll be watching OPPD closely as it works to get the Fort Calhoun plant operational again. The NRC will actually return to the metro for another public meeting on the plant in the spring. Brandy?